bother your own wife bring off all them strange guys for money?
I make her use mouthwash after.
Oh, you like that minty fresh taste, huh?
Sheriff's department, you're under arrest.
We're totally fucked. Just after you left, the pigs came and pinched Mom and Larry both. And my parole officer showed up like a motherfucking plague to take me off to foster care again. Just like last time.
So, what'd I call you?
I'm sorry, my name is Bob Wolver.
You the guy that's been killing all them girls on the freeway, Bob? You try anything, I'm gonna shoot you so many times! You know, you should just let me out of the car when I asked you to, Bob!
We are not here to talk about me, Vanessa. We are here to talk about you.
Get your goddamn hands off my anatomy. Really pissed.
Claustrophobic.
Yeah, well, I get claustrophobic sucking strange dick. Get in there!
Drug addicts. Fathers who fuck their daughters. The drug addicted mother fucking whores with their bastard fucking arms.
I ain't no trick, baby.
Why are you doing this?
I'm pissed off and the whole world owes me. Is that you, Bob? I can't believe such a teeny weeny little gun makes such a big mess out of someone.
You do know that if we like the house this weekend, we'll be buying it.
Why shouldn't you like it? I had it painted inside and out. The floors have been waxed. I had that back lawn fixed for you. There's furniture in some of the rooms. And I had some supplies stacked over there for you.
Great.
I mean, you're miles away from everyone. What better place for a group of young interns to come and relax?
Mr. Burns, will you tell the tenants that I delivered everything? But my boss says we're all out of liver. And that we don't stock bull's hearts or monkey brains. So he sent some extra chopped meat. Hello? Hello?
The
there you are. Where is the liver? Huh? I got friends coming over here. You want me to serve this? No, just stand there like a jerk. Do something. You don't want to call that market. You're telling me I have to wait for a stupid liver.
I can't make my special dish without a capsule. Stupid market. Stupid pig town. This great money's gonna get out.
Sister and my nephew.
We're gonna nail these animals.
Your honor, motion to strike.
And when justice fails.
Warning a little perjury, are we?
With no one.
Good way to get yourself hurt.
I'm desperate. I'll try anything.
To trust. Haunted by dark memories. Visions.
The animals that killed my sister.
You're a damn psychic.
Psychologist Jana Dane is forced.
I help defend people. That's my job.
Take justice into her own hands.
Got a renegade on the street.
No badge. No rules. No mercy.
You!
Revenge has never been so sweet. Tony Lobianco. Academy Award nominee, Mako. Kurt McKinney, No Retreat, No Surrender. Brad Dourif, Lord of the Rings. Walter Koenig, Star Trek. And Cynthia Rothrock, the reigning queen of martial arts. Sworn to justice.
Better?
Hello, my name is Sylvio. I am not a computer. I am a gorilla.
Sylvio, we need to talk. Taking you off the phones, putting you on house visits. Here's your first house.
I didn't know you're very tall.
Well, come on in.
Hey, who was that gorilla? He was hilarious. What was all that stuff he was breaking? Hey, you gotta have him back.
If you tuned in yesterday, you'll be familiar with our next guest, Sylvio Bernardi. He's a talented performer, and today he's brought his own original puppet show to the air.
There's the man.
You got potential to make a lot of money. You ever think about branding? You understand what I'm saying?
It's prime time. Get me!
Yeah.
Tony, did you settle the Alan Rendis debt?
No, sir.
Sylvio, can I talk to you for a second? Watch the rug. Boom!
Great.
you're not serious.
You're Solomon King, right?
Who wants to know?
Solomon King, what's happening, man?
What the hell you guys doing following me? Next time I catch him, I'm gonna blow your damn head off.
That's far out.
This is government business.
Government business. Bullshit.
Are you shot again?
I want you to kill him.
Quickly, without mercy.
Don't you suckers know that the days of Uncle Remus and old Black Joe is gone? You know, some people just don't listen to a damn thing you tell them.
The king and the princess should be killed. Killed. Killed.
Oh, my God. You know, I've always told you, as long as you live and your ass pointing to the ground, when you lose your head, your ass goes with it.
This is for Neva.
It's a black man's move.
Time to go, it's a time to get, it's a time to split, like this is it.
That's Sister Sheila, they call her Sister Sheila, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh! Thank you.
Who is it?
Me also, Vets.
It's about fucking time.
Hey, Mr. Stavros, how are we doing today?
How the fuck do you think we're doing?
I can see we're our usual pleasant self.
Listen, just do what you gotta do and get the fuck out of here.
Mr. Stavros, can I give you a little piece of advice?
No!
Rock is this?
That is gold-bearing rock.
Been sitting in that shack ever since I can remember, talking gold.
Oh, that's it.
I own a gold mine.
I'll stick your trip up there.
On that bike thing?
You ever seen this?
It's a book. Lost mines and treasures.
If you think you're gonna con me into some cockamamie caper, just forget it.
Three wheels are better than two.
Come on, you two!
Yo, bum.
Gotta do something.
Where'd you get that shirt, mister?
We ain't walking home.
You gonna fly?
Freeway split.
This is down the Dice Code crew.
Yeah.
We're on pirate radio now. Whoa, we've blown up.
Can't believe you're not pirates now. What are you doing later?
Meet me tonight, and that gets us on a ship.
Hey, how? You got no money, no guns, nowhere to go.
It's the biggest news Eve ever.
Getting into that party is the only thing that matters.
Boys, we're going on a mission.
Probably the only place with tickets left.
Wait, doesn't your ex work in there?
We're not on the most amicable terms. You don't happen to have like four tickets left for twice?
I remember New Year's when I was 18. Goddamn.
What are you wearing then, kid?
Hating on my wardrobe.
Oh, your mum's a wardrobe.
No, it is in fact your mum that is a wardrobe. Your mom's Narnia, bro.
Let me grab a large order of plantain.
You mean plantain?
Plantain.
Plantain.
Listen, Shabba. Plantain.
Where you find that? On a mountain? Oh.
I think she's into me.
I can't mess up my chances, so she knows all the words of Gangster's Paradise.
Bro. This is the last time things are going to be the way they were.
Who punched off your face for you? Was it Steven Seagal?
Boys, whatever happens, we're doing New Year's together.
Plagued by. As more reports come pouring in, it's becoming apparent that an organized criminal element is at work. In Brisbane's time of need, who are we gonna call?
Cowboy Detective Lieutenant Jangles is making headlines again for his reckless behaviour. This is just the latest in a long career of questionable police work, ever since his rise to ranks a few years ago.
You've got no respect for authority. You cause the taxpayers thousands of dollars damage on a daily basis.
Do it every time, Chief. I'm the best.
You better stay away from this case or it's your ass.
Those men, I found out what they were up to.
Calls himself the Baron. Real name, Adolf von Schmidt.
We need to send a message. Nobody will get in the way of what I am trying to accomplish.
All right, now it's on.
Oh,
Nosotros hemos hermanos. Mi primera hermana, monja. La segunda, ebolera. Después vine yo. Dice mi madre que soy un mar suceso.
Soy travesti, o sea, soy la ridiculez de la tierra. Una cosa que no se debe mirar, a quien no se le debe hablar.
Medio pueblo detrás.
Vamos a tu casa como siempre.
Que un cuerpo de una mujer que se dedique a la prostitución con un cerebro de hombre puede ser una máquina de hacer.
Piensa que la Loren llega mañana a trabajar a una fábrica y que tú llegas vestida de mujer y que tus compañeros te dicen: Lorenzo, ¿cómo vienes así?
Escucha.
Querías volver a la calle vestida de mujer, donde tus compañeras te tratan como tú te sientes, como una mujer.
A todos los amores del mundo les dedico mi canción. Go on, un querer tan profundo.
Me gustaría conocer un chico que me quisiera y que yo lo quisiera a él y que...
Mi ilusión es, de verdad, como os he dicho antes, operarme el pecho, triunfar en todo.
Llego nuevamente a seguir mi historia, que mi mundo está detrás del telón y las rayas de mi mano.
A la que veo muy seria es usted, ¿eh? La veo muy seria, ¿eh?
Al estar conmigo, todo.
Por aquí estamos entre familia, y aquí nadie nos ve,
un cascabel. Y a
la que me apena que el castigo que nos ha mandado Dios. Nada, la palabra lo dice. Pedazo de maricón. Pedazo de maricón.
I don't know where people get this idea that it's supposed to be fun or something to play music. It never occurred to us that it's supposed to be fun. Music was really important and we wanted to do it.
Please welcome Dinosaur Jr.
Whatever they're playing or singing or writing or whatever, it's way more like...
Care if anybody listened to us. We're here, you know, to assault people.
You could have 20 marshals at each show. I could have 3 bass drums.
We could seriously hurt people.
We got banned from all the clubs in town.
We all sort of grew up with that same mentality about music, you know, very aggressive, very forward, very loud, but also melodic.
Our van kept breaking down the whole time. It was just kind of miserable, the whole thing. And then it really broke down, and that's kind of where it all fell apart.
I didn't hate Jay until the later years when he started insulting me. After one too many insults, it's like, well, you know, fuck you.
Dinosaur Jr. was really sort of being close to each other, but not touching.
There's a certain psychotic state that is a band.
It's definitely more like family than friends.
Don't let me fuck up, will you? Cause when I need a friend, it's still you.
It's not that the lyrics aren't important, it's just like, it's not something I would do in my spare time, you know, sit around writing lyrics.
So fuck, I can't believe it. If there's a way, I wish you'd see it. How it can work, I can't believe it. But what I meant was just to leave.
If I had stayed in the band, it would have slowly destroyed my love of music.
This is not a fun band. This has not been about fun. This is about blood, fucking sweat, and tears.
We're dinosaurs!
Thank you.
You and my daughter are here in North Carolina. Kill the snake on Starfire.
Save yourself.
Toss off your hat and come to real world.